Sandhya from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Sharma. Mr. Sharma, welcome to EQ. Sir, can you tell us something about your company?
LOCUS ENERGY is a remote monitoring and SCADA provider. We are one of the leading people in this business. We've been in existence since 2007, and in India we came very recently in about 2016, and we have a portfolio of more than 7 gigawatt worldwide with more than 180,000 sites. So yes, we provide analytics and we work with some of the leading IPPs in the world, and we help them set up systems, set up their network operation centers so that their O&M team, their operations and maintenance teams can reduce their costs and increase the productivity of their PV fleet.
So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
We have, if you see there in the booth, we have our hardware range on display. We very recently come out with a new solution for the solar rooftop market, which is the very economical data loggers. One of the challenges that the industry is facing these days is that you have rooftop projects that are spread across multiple rooftops, and there is no easy way to interconnect the rooftops. So that means that ultimately you have to create every site, every single roof as an independent site, and that's what we have done. So the data goes directly up to the cloud, and then you can see it all on the LOCUS platform. So that is there. Plus you can also see all the screens. We have displayed the network fleet enterprise solutions that we have for our clients as well as for their clients. So we show how we turn data into intelligence.
So what's your upcoming plan or projects for Indian market or international market as well, and what is your target for 2019?
On a personal front, I think the last year has been really good, and we would like to take that momentum with us into the next year. We are in touch with almost all the leading EPCs, with the developers, and the target for the next year is to keep giving good service to the Indian solar sector and to all our clients and prospects, yes.
What are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
I think one of the challenges that we as a remote monitoring provider face is the kind of understanding of the systems and understanding of the solution. So let's say the Indian market is still where the US market was, and we are a US based company, so we use that analogy a lot. But the Indian market right now, in terms of understanding of these products, what a remote monitoring system can do and what is it that you derive, what is the benefit that you derive out of it, the understanding in the market is still, for the market in general is still in 2012 or the US 2012-13, right? And we expect that in the future, and as time goes on and as things become more difficult and more competitive, that evaluation of the product and the understanding of the product and what the product is beneficial for will come about in the market, and that is when this product will be appreciated more by by the people.
So EQ Magazine has completed 10 years. Would you like to say something about us?
Congratulations and keep up the good work.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Thank you.